English class we are going to learn about use of has, have. Okay, where should we use has and have in the sentences? Okay, has is used for one person. Okay, remember has is used for one person. Has is used for one person and have is used for two or more persons and you and I. Okay, have is used for two or more persons and also for you and I. Okay, when the sentence is talking about one person, we should use has, and when the sentence is talk about two or more persons or about you and I, we should use have. Okay, here I have taken few examples where should we use has and have. Okay children, see here, I dash a pen. We should write has or have in the blank. Okay, I is used, I and you with two or more persons is used for have. Okay, so I have a pen. Okay children, I have a pen. Next, you dash a pen. Here we should use has or have. Here we should use have. Okay, you have a pen. Okay, see, he dash a pen. Here he is a single person, which we are using pronoun for a single person. So he is about one person, we should use has. He has a pen. Next, she dash a pen. Here she is also pronoun for a single person. Okay, so she has a pen. Next, Ravi dash a pen. Here Ravi is also talking about one person, so Ravi has a pen. Okay, see the next one. The girls dash pen. Here the girls means it is about more than one. Okay, more than one person, we are talking about more than one person. The girls means it is more, two or more girls. So the girls have pens. Next, they dash pens. Here they is a pronoun for more persons. Okay, so we should use have. Next, we dash pens. Here we is also pronoun for more persons. Okay, more than one person, so we should use have. Okay children, if you all understand, we should be use has and have. Has is used for one person and have is used for two or more persons and also for you and I. Okay children, thank you.